Guess what? I thought about it, and now I know which pet I want to pick. The turtle! I can watch the turtle swim!
Okay, time to vote. So, you can either pick turtle or rabbit. Come on up, one at a time, and vote for which pet you want.
Meow, meow. I would choose a rabbit because I would like to brush its soft and fluffy fur.
Soft and fluffy!
One vote for rabbit.
I choose a turtle because I want to see him hide in his shell.
One vote for turtle.
I choose...
Dinosaur!
Just kidding! I choose rabbit because rabbits hop, hop, hop.
I picked the rabbit because I would like to feed him carrots.
It's my turn to vote. I choose turtle because I want to watch him swim.
Okay, let's count the votes. First, for the turtle.
Count with us.
One, two.
Two votes for turtle.
Now, for the rabbit.
One, two, three.
Three votes for rabbit.
Three is more than two. More children want the rabbit, so that means we chose a rabbit for our new class pet.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yeah! I wanted a turtle. I wanted to see him swim.
I wanted a turtle too, Toots.
I know you feel disappointed, but can you turn it around and find something good about a rabbit?
Well, can I think about it?
Yeah, you can. You've been thinking a lot today.
Speedy delivery! Speedy delivery!
That was speedy.
Ta-da!
Hi, Bunny!
Hi, Rabbit!
Ted, are you zombed? Yes,
nice
you
to
are.
Meet you.
He's fluffy. That's something good.
Watch Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.